When I worked for Coach Smith a long time ago, we always had kind of a saying that we didn't come to paint. We came to win the game. So we went for it.
And it paid off. Arkansas's gamble to go for it on fourth and short resulted in a 39-yard touchdown as the Hogs beat LSU 31-23 and securing their first BCS bowl appearance. 9 months later, that sequence of events may benefit the university in other ways. Now, according to sports writer Robbie Neiswanger of the Arkansas News Bureau, U of A decided to trademark the phrase, "We didn't come to paint," with the U.S. Patent and Trademark Office. Now, Athletic Director Jeff Long came up with the idea shortly after the win, and the school filed registration in early December. You'll notice on the fourth page of this year's media guide, the trademark line next to the quote, there's the TM. Now, the U of A expects to produce a variety of Arkansas apparel featuring "We didn't come to paint."